Hey guys, this is Mo Wiley again out here at Holiday World of Katy. Today we're going to be taking a look at the 2016 Montana 3611 Rear Living. Here we're going to be at the front cap of the 2016 3611 Montana. And I'm going to start out by talking about this front cap being that is fully painted front fiberglass cap. Takes away your discoloring, oxidizing, color changing, fading that you see in a lot of your older model campers, because this is one piece fiberglass cap that's fully painted. You have LED accent lights, just neat running lights for going down the road. LED hitch light right here for rear hitch vision. So when you're backing into your Mor-Ryde kingpin box, you have easier hookup availability, whether at night or during the day with this LED light. But a little bit about this Mor-Ryde kingpin box. Best kingpin out there on the market. You have individual spacers in here that dampen the bounce and the pull and the tug on your 3/4 ton or 1 ton diesel truck out there. But when you hit that speed bump, you'll feel it in the truck, won't feel it coming from your camper. Underneath your front cap, you can have storage bays underneath. The one on the left is an open storage bay where it can come generator prep. The right storage compartment right there is gonna be for your battery house as well as your hydraulic fluid. But we're gonna make our way down on the driver's side of the coach. This is going to be your bedroom slide. Right underneath your bedroom slide out is going to be your access panel for your leveling system. You have 6-point hydraulic auto level, 2 buttons. On, auto level, step away and let the coach do its thing. But you're going to have 6-point hydraulic level, 2 in the front, 2 in the middle, 2 in the rear. Your first storage compartment here is actually going to be for your propane. You have 2 30-pound bottles. Anybody that says they come with 40s, well, they're just misinformed. You have to have special licensing to have 40-pound bottles coming down from the factory, but we have 2 30-pound bottles, which can be upgraded if necessary, but 30 pounds, plenty on each side. Then we're gonna go into a huge basement pass-through storage. It's pass-through all the way, it's completely ducted and heated, and right at the end of it is gonna be your full utility center where you're gonna do all of your hookups that come up through the bottom and are completely enclosed. So that way, rain, snow, sun, whatever the elements may be, all of your hookups are fully protected. But inside, you're also gonna have your outdoor shower, solar panel prep station, your city water, black water tank flush, winterizing system, your battery disconnect, your low point drains, everything right inside of this one compartment right here. And then also, like I said, it's fully enclosed. Here at the back wall of the 3611, you're gonna notice a few things. You're gonna have roof access by a backed rear ladder, large, jutty frameless windows. You're also gonna notice that right above your Montana decal, you're gonna have a backup camera, or I like to call it a divorce saver. No more screaming, yelling, and complaining between husband and wife, or whomever is doing the backing and the controlling. But you have a backup camera that will come with its own wireless monitor handheld in your truck. Right here is going to be your 50-amp plug-in. This is a 50-amp coach. You have 2 ACs, fully ducted throughout. And right below your 50-amp hookup connector right there is going to be a bumper, but it's also going to double as storage for your sewer hose. But now we're going to work our way down the curbside, passenger side, whichever you want to call it, door side. But one thing about this exterior, this coach, you have a high gloss fiberglass exterior, does away with that fiberglass filon, so you don't see all the little fiberglass lines throughout. But awesome, awesome, awesome high gloss fiberglass exterior. Once again, nice frameless windows. You're going to have 2 7,000-pound axles, E-rated tires. You're also gonna notice right here, this decal for Correct-Trac. This coach comes with Correct-Trac, which is one of the only ways to have absolute accurate laser lining alignment for your axles, tires. Better tread life on your tires. Decreases blowout ratio opportunity. One of the leading causes for damage is blowouts, but this Correct-Trac system will help minimize and eliminate that for you. So as we come into the 3611, you're gonna notice that right here inside the store, one awesome, awesome feature that I think is really cool, but how many times do we come back late at night and our coach is really dark and we can't see just add a little security feature right here, this little button, this little plunger that I can push in and out. When it is in the out mode, and when you have power to your coach, your coach, when it is out, will illuminate. When it is then pushed in, plunged in, when the door shuts, the lights will go off, except for whatever light switches you have manually turned on by yourself on the inside. But that's an awesome safety feature, security feature, really just neat little thing that they added to this 3611. Now we're inside this 2016 3611 Montana. We're gonna start here at the dinette. You'll notice that it comes with two chairs. Don't worry, there's two fold-up chairs underneath the king bed in the master bedroom, but you're gonna notice a little pull out here. You have a leaf extension in the middle, so you can fit four chairs around it comfortably. You're gonna have theater seating, leather theater seating in here, two cup holders, great storage for any remotes or anything like that, but these are also heated. They come with little remotes, and these are heated recliners, but also in your theater seating. You'll notice you have overhead cabinetry. Awesome, deep, nice, beautiful, gorgeous overhead cabinetry. LED lighting. But coming around the back wall, you have a nice huge couch against that back wall, which is a huge sleeper sofa. When it is pulled all the way out, you have almost a full king pull-out sofa for any guest. But one thing I want to touch on is your blinds in here. You have day-night. Two different levels, daytime, nighttime shades, hence day night. Moving around to the driver's side or entertainment side of the coach, you'll notice this beautiful entertainment system, huge Samsung LED TV, flat screen, pull out swivel, full range. Right below that, you're gonna have a sound bar. Up top, you're gonna have your Blu-ray DVD player, also your Sony, all your radio, all your entertainment, all your awesome control panels, if you want to call them that, right up here in hidden storage. Extra just nice deep storage up top. Right below that, you're going to have a lot of drawer storage right here. Pull out, drawer storage. And also you're going to have a electric fireplace. A lot of folks say wire fireplace. Well, why not? It's actually an electric space heater and saves you on propane usage. And it does have two settings. It does have a heater blower in there, but you can also just turn it on just the light and have a nice little trickle and create a nice little ambiance inside your coach. But here we're gonna move into the kitchen. Awesome full-size pantry, a lot of nice deep storage. Once again, a little LED light inside. A lot of counter space here in your kitchen, perfect for your coffee pot. Accessible outlets are huge. Storage all the way around. And a great, nice, can't get all the way in there, but you can see, convection microwave oven. Corian countertops with removable burner covers, three burner stove, stainless steel Atwood. And we're gonna work our way down to right here, Samsung residential, double door up top. And right below, you're gonna have this pull-out freezer door drawer with also an ice tray in there. Right here, you're gonna have your freestanding island, stainless steel pull-out faucet. Once again, Corian countertop, sink covers, nice 60-40 split stainless steel sink. You also have a lot of great storage here beneath the island. Underneath, a lot of great storage. Can't say enough about storage in your RVs. We're gonna work our way over to this cabinetry over here, this whole setup right over here. Great storage up top. Same solid surface Corian countertops. Great backsplash. You also have accessible outlets over there. A lot of storage underneath. This right here is gonna be actually your central vac hookup. Central vac hookup here, but for all those women or men who do clean out there, you also have a great hidden feature here. Right underneath here, there's an electric dustpan. I kick that up. You sweep any dust, dirt, whatever over there, no more bending over with a dustpan, that will suck it all up into the same central vac system. That's your electric dustpan. Here in the bathroom, you're gonna notice a lot of great cabinetry, storage. You're gonna have a porcelain toilet, and then we're gonna pan across, we're gonna show you this full residential shower with detachable shower head. You also have a nice bench in there for you ladies who need to sit down and shave your legs, a little soap spot over there. Come around to the medicine cabinet, storage behind there, and then you have a nice, once again, Corian solid surface countertop, as well as storage underneath here. Now up in the master of this 3611, you notice I'm sitting on a king size bed. You have an upgraded mattress here, but it's a king size bed. You have a little shelving next to each side of the bed, and also extra outlets for all your phones, charging devices, anything like that. You also notice a nice leather trim backboard or headboard. And you're also going to notice the windows up here creating a lot of natural light in this coach. But coming around to the full front end closet, you have outlets as well as plenty of storage. You're also prepped inside on this right side for your washer dryer. You can put a combo all in one, ventless or vented, either way you choose, up to you. Working our way around, but you're also going to have a little laundry chute per se, but also a great little seat to have a sit down, put on your shoes, whatever you got to do. Great dresser drawers, his and her drawers. Nice deep size drawers. Another TV that is on a full swing swivel here in the master. Last thing I want to hit on is some of the features that you have on this coach that I didn't talk about at the beginning, but first things first, I want to talk about the floor. You're looking at a full one-piece sheet, 26-by-8-foot sheet of what's called dinette. It is a marine-grade resin OSB board that has the same material that you're putting in your boats and comes with a 25-year warranty that is in your dinette decking, as in both your floor and your roof. One piece, no plywood, dinette. Huge, great feature. 25-year warranty, some tout it as a lifetime warranty. We're gonna make our way up to the ceiling now. You're gonna have what Montana's been known for years is their dome-style, cathedral-style ceiling. Great arch, creates a lot of great headroom. You have a ceiling fan. You have two ACs in this coach, like I said, one here with a quick dump feature, one in the master, but another awesome feature is above this trim work, above this molding on both sides, you're gonna have a little LED rope light that illuminates and pushes an LED light, white light, across the ceiling. So think about it. Fireplace with just the light trickling on, the LED lights shooting a white ambient light above overhead. Doesn't get much better to enjoy this 2016 Montana 3611. So at this time, I want to thank you again for going through this coach with me. It's a beautiful, beautiful coach. 2016 Keystone Montana 3611 Rear Living. Once again, my name is Mo. I'm out here at Holiday World of Katy. Best way you can reach us is by telephone, 281-371-7200. If you would please use my name, Mo, M-O, or the promo code MWM that you'll see at the bottom of the screen to access some great specials we have going on. Give me a shout, love to hear from you, and happy RVing. When you go, go, go.